Hey, what's going on, folks? Blitzball Champ is here. It's been a while since I've been back here on this Twitch. But we're going to continue with my Crystal Chronicles Remastered Edition playthrough and get back into the mix of things. Sound good? Hope everybody's having a great week so far. Hope everybody's doing well. Okay, let's load up the game. Alright, so we're on year number 5. Oh yeah, I forgot it did another patch. Okay. So this is year 5. So I definitely want to check out some places I haven't been to yet. Or mainly dungeons I haven't been to yet. I've pretty much been to these. Been to those. Been to those. So I haven't been to there. So I really need to figure out how to go there. This Rabina Plains. So, I need to make my way here to the plains of Fum. Okay. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's the Black Knight.
Why, you? Stop eating my memories. What are you looking at? Wait! Come back! Oh, a caravan. Don't look at me like that. I still won't give up. In the end, I saw a light, and then all was dark. I can't remember what I loved or what I hated. I remember nothing at all. But someday, I will reclaim my memories from that light. So, don't look at me that way. It isn't over yet. I'm not completely hollow.
Okay, that was interesting. All right, I'll allow it. I'll allow it. Let me put my foot rest up. Ah, there we go. Okay. Let's see here. Port Luca. I wonder. Ah, dang it, I didn't want to do that. Why did I do that? Totally went the wrong way. Like a dum-dum. Let's try that. Let's try this again. I can actually travel to those places. You know, now that I think about it, there was a spot that I didn't end up going to. If I remember correctly. Let me try going there. Let's go across here. Okay. Okay, what was the element here? Earth. Okay. That's fire. No! Wasn't trying to go that way. What the heck? Wasn't trying to go that way either. I want to go down! Thank you. Oh, Earth is not here. Crap. Let's go this way.
the passage of time, some memories fade, others are idealized. They say that somewhere out there, those lost memories become drops of myrrh.
Okay. Well, that wasn't exactly what I was hoping to do. I gotta go back. I guess the only direction I can go is take that boat to the next area. Well, let's take this boat to the next area, I guess.
Where to?
Mount Kalanda or... I guess Mount Kalanda. Oh.
Is that a fact? Well, I heard that there's Kalanda sulfur somewhere on Mount Kalanda. If you can bring me some Kalanda sulfur, I'll give you a big discount. Of course, any time is fine.
$500 gil per head. Huh. Am I really equipped to go to Mount Kalanda? What's the other location?
Where to? Is that a fact? Well, there's a vast desert on Linari Isle where Luda lies. If you can bring me a cactus flower from there, I'll give you a big discount.
Oh, passage to there costs 300. Well, I guess we'll go the cheaper route. Let's go.
All right.
Oh, that's the volcano? Oh, okay.
Hey,
Okay. Check this place out.
What is it?
Would stay here if I were you. What you gotta be like that for? Whatever. I'm in the land of the Selkies, I guess. Well, fair enough.
Greetings.
Before I leave, let me see what else is around here. Wonder why boys are so eager. Ah, another one of these.
Hello, Kabo. Kabo.
Nice.
Hello, Kabo.
Felt like I hadn't gotten a stamp in a while. So that's cool. Well, I talked to you all. Forgot you were what you were doing. Wow. Well, I guess let me get out of here. Desert. Alright, let's give this a shot. I don't know what to expect, but let's give it a shot. Ah.
We met a man who said his dream was to find a great treasure hidden in the desert. Everyone burst into laughter and told him there was no such thing. But the moment I saw this place, I felt his dream would surely come true. The desert glittered like a sea of jewels under that shimmering sun.
Alright, Lanari Desert. Let's see what we got here. Alright. Curing, got the blizz ring. Let's go.
It's so hot, Capo.
Oh, well, hell yeah. Hello there. Oh, I was like, what the heck is that? Oh, the element's now unknown. Oh, interesting. What's it mean when it's unknown? I've never seen that. That's weird, but okay. Uh-oh, quicksand. Oh, there's quicksand here. Better be careful. Hey there! Cure. I already have cure. I guess I keep going up.
I'm tired, Capo. It's your turn.
Out for that quicksand. Oh, snap! What the heck is that? Whoa! That thing does a lot of damage. Ah, get away! Does a lot of damage.
Sure.
Oh. In and out, in and out.
You okay?
Ah, jeez. Dang, this thing is strong. Thing have.
Thunder!
Wow. That took forever. That thing is strong. Wow. Jeez. A strong bird. Uh-oh, there's another one close by.
I'm tired, Capel. It's your turn.
Oh, the quicksand. I'll take that. Master's weapon. The master's weapon? Dang, there's a bird over there! Oh, and there's one here. Jeez. Oh, shoot, there's cactuars here? Oh, man. Oh, I don't know, I'm screwed. Wow. Dang, I'm like... Get away from me! Why's there gotta be a cactuar here? Get away! This was not what I was hoping for. Okay, if I don't get this bird off my back.
You okay?
Jeez. Let's combine some stuff. Let's see if that does anything.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Well, at least I'm hitting him.
Holy. 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 Holy.
This thing still ain't dead. Oh, I beat the cactuar. Oh, jeez. No! Oh, come on! Woo! That was close.
You okay?
This thing still isn't dead?
Holy. Yeah!
Ah, thank goodness. Oh, what is this? Oh, clear.
Yours!
Oh, nothing in there? Oh, boo. This is great. Desert out here in the middle of nowhere. Oh, another one of those. Ew. Oh, not another one! That's just ridiculous. Thing has a lot of health. What's down here?
I'm tired, Capone. It's your turn.
Back to her. Got you. Spring water. What are these things?
Fire! Fire!
I burn these? Hey, the Blitzball Champions return. Hey, what's going on, Bro Schaefer? Gobby pocket. I don't know what the heck that is. Okay, the desert. So expect there to be cactuses. Okay. I guess let's go down this way. There's goodies down here anyway. Bye-bye. I already have a thunder. place all this here. Okay. What's up here?
Your turn, Capone. It's your turn.
I guess I need to keep going back up. Rather not take on any more of those birds. Only because they take forever to take down. But I guess I... Oh, I'm gonna get rid of you. Yeah. Oh, crap. Get away right now. Get away right now. Ah! Get away! Okay, really?
You okay?
Oh, they're weak against gravity? Weak against gravity. Well... Okay. Gravity it is. Oh! Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, of course it makes sense. It's a flying enemy. Dang, I didn't think that. Oh, God. I didn't even think to do that. That goes all the way back to Final Fantasy. That's what I remember. Alright. Ha! Oh, wow. So it won't even attack me while it's on the ground. Oh, wow. Huh. Thanks. Let's see. Was there anything else over here? I don't think there was. Oh, there. Oh, it's another one of you. I thought there was. Come here! Ah! Oh, wow. That eliminates them a lot quicker. Goodness gracious. Bump you in your needles. I'm afraid of your needles. Ha!
You okay?
All right. Guess there's nothing. Oh, what is? This? I didn't see that before. Oh, it's you again. Eat that! Ha! Hey, that works wonderful. Oh, we got a chest over here, too. It pays to explore. Oh, you trying to be sneaky. That's what you get for being sneaky. Okay. Actually, I think I've been through here. So, let's head back up. I think there's a spot straight up I haven't gotten to. Wow. wide open desert like this. Oh, I see you. It's another one of those things. Come here. I don't know how I missed this before. Choppy, choppy, choppy. But yeah, that was very, very helpful. Thank you so much for the tip. I just find it interesting that they won't even attack when they're on the ground like that. Big open desert. Watch it be like a giant cactuar as the boss or something like that. But that'd be pretty scary. Up here? No. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I've been over here. Been this way. I can't go to the left. See, I went to this point. I know I went this way. It just wraps around. This part. See, there's nothing else over here. Okay. Well, let me see. It's like I gotta go even further around. Seems like, there we go. If you're asking if you'd like to tag along, you're more than welcome to. I know this is my first time in this Lunari Desert. Area is so big, it's just hard to figure out where to go. Oh, there's stuff here. Whoa, that just missed. Ah, get away from me. Ah. I think I found something here. So. I think I'm okay for now. I think. That's a very big thing. I appreciate it. I definitely appreciate it. Yeah, I definitely appreciate it. This definitely looks like a section I hadn't explored yet. Or haven't gotten to yet. heal myself. Oh, there you go again. Eat it! Yeah! I think there was a chest up here. Wasn't there a chest up? Yeah! Aw, nothing in there? Aw, lame. You press L1 and R1 together, you automatically go to attack. Oh, really? Oh, see, I didn't know that. I guess it's the quick way to go back to the attack. Oh, that's good to know. That's actually really good to know. Yeah, that's really good to know.
I'm tired, Capone. It's your turn.
Okay. I think I need to get back more towards... Okay. I saw this. And there's a quicksand spot as well. Uh-oh, there's something over here. Oh, I can't get up there, can I? Dang, I can't get up there? Okay. Okay. Yeah, there's a quicksand. I take it, avoid the quicksand spot. Remember the Gertie poem. Gertie poem. No. It's probably it. The one with how the lightning brings the cactus pain. Oh, that! I remember of it. I think, my father had spoke about it twice, if I remember correctly. Or there was some character had spoken about it. It's the how to complete the desert. Oh, there are hints that how to complete the desert. I see. I do notice there's, dang, they're really going down on the quicksand spots. I definitely have the thunder spell on me, and I know I saw there were some spots that had some stationary cactus plants. I don't know if that means anything or maybe. Huh?
Thunder.
Okay, I was just over there. Let me go back to the middle. I see some sparkles. Or is that just me? I guess I wonder if there's some certain landmarks that I'm supposed to be looking for on this desert. It just makes it really difficult because it's such an open area. and I can't pull up any map or anything like that. I just have the, you know, the map in the upper right corner, but... I just feel lost location-wise. I saw this right here. This was an unknown. So this right here was an unknown. I did see this. Have I already solved it? Oh no. Nah. I definitely haven't. That only opens if you solved it. Oh, this? Oh! Oh. Okay. Did you play this online? No. I haven't even played this dungeon yet. This is my first time playing this dungeon. That's the funny thing. I did a couple of other dungeons before this, but go up there and put the chalice in, and then select teleport. Oh. Okay. All right. Drop it. Then select teleport. Yes, chalice is unknown. Oh! I can pass through any miasma stream now. Oh, that's interesting. So now I can go to the final dungeon. Oh! Wow! Go into your host menu, you can see the final dungeon now as a selection. Mount Valange. Oh, dirt. I have to get off the island. Oh, get off the island. Okay. Fair enough. Or Canali. Is your river dried up? I believe so.
So, you want to know the secret to growing crops, huh?
I believe so.
Well, it's all about the soil, right?
Oh, I need to do Viol le Suisse again. Cycle 2 version. Okay.
Soil? Yeah, you can't grow nothing without soil.
But you need water, too. It's best to leave your water by the crystal overnight.
Water? Yeah, of course. You can't grow nothing without water.
Ah.
Wasn't there something else we're forgetting?
Let's see. Yeah, what was it?
You need love, right?
Yeah, you need love too.
That was random. You need love too. We all need love. Sound like the Dave Matthews song. Every day, all you need is love. Mount Kalanda, this dude mentioned, was a volcano place. River's dried up. Ah. That would have costed 500 gil to go there. So realistically, I don't have to worry about changing my chalice element again, I guess. That's good to know. And we are now back at Port Luca.
Right on. Got that super chalice.
Shoot. Okay. Now I gotta go up again.
Okay. Now.
Just to make sure.
Okay, next one over.
Alrighty. So now, should be at this dungeon.
Oh wow, look at that. Is it me or does it looks so much different?
Long ago, peace returned to this tumultuous land, and Lilties kept the highway safe.
Oh, there go those big, fat, ugly-looking fish again.
Travelers walked the roads without fear of monsters.
Oh, those cockatrices?
The Ukes constructed a great sluice to channel water down from Lake Shella, transforming Jagan Creek into a great river. Over time, the Jagan turned the vast plains of Fum into farmland, thereby providing food to people the world over. To us, this sluice is more precious than anything.
Apparently, because it looks heavily guarded. Goodness gracious. Okay. All right.
Let's see what we're working with here.
Yeah. Oh, dang it, I didn't mean to pick that up. Blizzard already had that. I can discard this. Yeah, get out of here. Oh, it's the big bird. Oh, that wasn't too bad. All right, fair enough. Mark of Ashella. Okay, I guess that's blocked off. Frost shield. Oh, says I can examine this. Get out of the way, Moogle. Seems that this is fabled pump flower. Interesting. That's an interesting name for a plant. It's a pump flower. Ah! I should probably heal myself.
Cure!
Got him! Power wristband. Oh, there's a pump flower here. Pump flowers everywhere. Okay. Oh yeah, I was just over here. I forgot how big this area was. Wait. No, I just went that way. Alright. Then we're gonna...
I'm tired, Capel. It's your turn.
Well, there's stuff down here. Let's go down here. Yeah, there's stuff down here. Ugly fish. Kinda remind me of that big little fish from Tetris Pat. I forgot what his name was. Big lip, ugly fish. Would go ooh whenever it would attack. I mean, it was an ugly looking fish. Big lips. that's what it did. Big ol' ugly big lip fish. Yeah. Shoot, Mick Jagger would be impressed with them, those big fish lips. I gotta proceed through here. I guess that's the only way I can go for now, because I can't open that gate. Because I don't have a stone key. Interesting. Oh. Here, put that down. Or, dang it. There we go. Give me that stone. There we go. Alright. That's interesting. So, I had to bring the plants back to life. I think there was one up here that I still gotta restore. Yeah, there's one up there. Yeah, let me go to the one up there. Cool.
I'm tired, Kapow. It's your turn.
You're always tired. Okay. Appreciate that. Now, let's go through that gate. Alrighty. Where's the, Oh, here we go. Alright, through the gate. Let's go. Over here. It's a blizzard. Already have blizzard. Here, put that down.
Yeah.
Okay. Before I go through there, let me see what else is down here. Frozen me. Oh, this thing. It's gonna explode! Ah! Dang it.
You okay?
There we go. There we go. There we go. Chris. All right. What's over here? Whoa. Oh, jeez. I'm hurt. I'm hurt. I like how the explosion from those bombs can hit the enemy as well. I think that's pretty cool. Okay, oh, switches over.
You okay?
Got him. Oh, and that's to, that goes to the boss. Okay. Don't want to go there quite yet. Another blizzard brain. Dang, ain't nobody here. There were some enemies over here. There we go. Frost armor. So pretty much a bunch of ice armor. I guess let's go to this boss. I don't even think I remember this boss. Oh, the golem! Dur-dur-dur. That's right. That's right.
Okay, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad at all. And it just falls apart. It's a dead golem. About to get some more mirror. Very nice, very nice. All right. Did I get any mail?
Mail Moogle at your service,
Capo. Of course.
Capo! Here you go, Capo.
Okay. Fruit seed, of course. Here, have some milk.
I've got your reply, Capo. So long, Capo.
Laters. Okay, what to take? I have a blizzard ring already. Let's see. Gotta go magic plus three. Okay, so guess I've taken care of that. So I guess if that's the case, let me save my game. I guess would I now have access to that dungeon? Kunal Karak, Rabina Terra, Mount Villange. How do I even get to those areas? Rabina Terra, Kunal Karak. Interesting. But it seems that I have unlocked it.
Device. Simply fascinating.
Yes, it's quite amazing, isn't it?
And it is priced at 10,000 gil?
That's right. This world model can be yours for a mere 10,000 gil.
Dang, 10,000 gil, that's a lot.
Hmm. It seems our current funds come up a little short.
Of course, the world is a living thing, you know. Leave it for too long and it will go bad.
Go bad, you say?
That's right. If we had no crystals, miasma would consume us all, correct? This revolutionary instrument makes it possible to test that scenario.
I see. I am now more interested than ever.
Then I must ask you to decide quickly. There are a great many others who would like to purchase it.
That's too bad. I do wish I could have it.
Tell me, how much do you have now?
About 5,000 gil. Why?
Oh, very well. You are my favorite professor, after all. It shall be yours for 5,000 gil.
I do not think we've met before, but I will gladly take it for 5,000 gil.
You got quite a deal today, Professor.
Interesting.
Oh my, it's rude to eavesdrop, you know. They say not to judge a book by its cover, but you are as readable as they come.
So I've been told.
Dangerous types tend to flaunt it. Think of poisonous plants that show off distinctive colors. Well, look at me. Everything about me is a warning. You, on the other hand, are dressed quite normally. The truly dangerous never reveal themselves. The most innocuous facade often conceals the most vicious enemy. At any rate, you would do well to hear my new poem.
Okay, he has a new poem.
Lonely mushroom bursts to flame in the land that quicksands claims.
Lonely mushroom bursts to flame in the land that quicksands claim.
That's odd. Where did I learn that one? Well, anyway, we mustn't agonize over the meaning of each and everything.
Interesting.
Hmm.
Okay. So I remember Shella here. There was like an area upward. I'm kind of curious. Just want to see what this is all about.
Do you wish to cross? Ah.
Yeah, I'm curious. What's over here? So I need a talisman, the Shella mark, to enter the village.
Oh?
I'm a daddy the eccentric.
Welcome.
What do you have? Flame craft. Cross. Yeah, sure, I don't care. Black Knight. What, I have a feeling that I'll probably have to end up fighting the Black Knight or something like that. Or something of that caliber. What about you? What do you have? Can't craft here. Dang. Ice resistance, fire resistance. Okay. What's up here? Nothing much. I guess I'll get out of here. Okay. I had to check that out, because I was curious. Okay. So, I guess, do I need to do, Rabina and Konali, or I guess I could just go straight to the, what you call it? Mount Valenge? Folks here. Some more folks.
Why, hello there.
Ah, hello. Well, how are things going?
Not bad.
Well, you've been busy, haven't you? It's about time we got serious, too.
Get moving tomorrow.
Right. Well, see you around.
Farewell.
Fair enough. Back through here. So I gotta get, I guess I gotta get back to the plains of Foom in order to get to the Rubina Plains. I think that's how that goes. There. All right. I guess I go to Jagon River. Okay, well the ship is here. Ah! Get on there.
Where to?
I can go to Port Luca, Leota, or Mount Kalanda. Wait a minute. I'm confused now. Wasn't there a way? There was a particular spot that I was supposed to go to. I don't remember where it was. Crap. Hold on, let me leave out of here. 'Cause now I'm confused. Thank you. the heck do I get back to the plains of Foom? I guess I can't go over there until I beat one of these other
Where to?
I guess I'll go to Mount Kalinda.
Oh. All right.
Alrighty.
Volcano belched its flames across the southern sea. So its ashes then became a blot on history. Some may learn what moves their heart within that fiery blaze. Journeys that they long to start beyond the shadow's gaze.
Alrighty, let's do this. Let's go.
It's so
see how this goes.
Hot.
It's so hot. Yeah. Got that right.
up a volcano. Oh, dang. I'm hurt. Ah, there we go. Cool. It's over here. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to do that, was I? Will it respawn? Toss the urn into the fire. Dang. Well, wish I would have known that. Mess that up. Dang it! I tried to toss it in there. I wonder if I go up here and then come back down, I'll be able to respawn the urns. Ah, there it goes. Dang it! I was aiming right at that. What the heck? Thank you. Yes. Stand.
Oh.
Why does it keep doing that? I'm aiming right at it. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Oh, that's so annoying. Try this again. Oh my goodness, that's so annoying.
Oh my goodness. This thing is getting on my nerves. I'm trying to throw the urn into that fire pit, and it just keeps freaking missing. Try one more time. If it doesn't do it, I'm gonna just be like, forget it. Cause that's dumb. I'm aiming right at the little fire hole. If this doesn't work, forget it. Okay, aiming right at it. Still didn't go in. Okay, forget it. That's dumb. Oh, I can either go up that way. A lot of a type of enemy here.
Gravity.
what does this lead to? It's probably back to the previous area. Oh, okay, it's just back to the previous area. Never mind. Got him. God dang it. What the heck, man? So I gotta go on up. Man, I don't know why it's not. Oh, that's for the boss. I guess all three go straight to the boss. Whatever. Let's go ahead and do it, I guess. Oh, snap, it's an iron giant. Well, this is gonna be tough. Oh, jeez. Got all this. Thank you. Oh. Dang it. I don't know why it doesn't go in the dang on target. Are you freaking kidding me? Wow. The steam instantly kills me. Wow. Wow, that's lame. That's lame. I didn't even have a chance to get out of the way or anything like that. That's freaking lame. Wow. My goodness. Get out of here. Seriously? Wow. Oh, great. He's gonna get another. Whatever. This is dumb. Honestly, I'm just better off hacking and slashing the dude. Of course, he's gonna get another sword. Yeah. Can't believe I got killed by some dang old volcano steam. Yeah, not doing that level again, that's for sure. Screw that. That was annoying. But, got some more Myrrh.
Mail Moogle at your service, Capo. Capo! Here you go, Capo.
Letter from Eddie. No more apples. Although I'm growing apples at home now, I think I'll grow something else once I inherit the land. I've never grown anything but apples, though. I wonder what else is out there. Here, I'll send you some. There's a wheat seed. There you go.
Don't cheat me. I've got your reply, Capo. So long, Capo.
Where are you headed? Jagun's East Bank, West Bank? Luna? What if I go to the West Bank? Okay. Thank you. Okay, let's see. I'm at the Plains of Foam. Okay, I think this is where I was trying to get to in the first place. Okay, here we go. Rabina Plains. I've gone here. Yeah, I've done that one. Rabina Terra. Which I believe I've done that one too. Ah, see, now I can go over here. What the heck is this thing? What was that big green thing? Whoa, what is this place? Place looks kind of interesting.
What are those things? They do nothing but sleep. Well, I hope they're awake the next time I come by.
Carbuncle. Oh, it's asleep. Interesting. Don't know why it's asleep. What the heck are these things? Guess there's not much of anything to do here. It seems. guess I'll leave for now. Hold on, before I do anything, let me save, because I do not know what to expect. Okay, let's do this. Don't know what to expect, but let's do this.
Dear Mother, it is long since I have seen you. How have you been? Each dawn reminds me of home, and each sunset gives me hope. There has been much hardship, but every time I reach a summit, splendid sights stretch out beneath me. That is what keeps me moving forward. Please take care. I will write again.
All right. Ooh, I guess that big thing in the center is what I am pushing towards. Mount Belenge. Alrighty. Don't know what to expect, but let's go. Whoa.
You okay?
Whoa, that thing is strong. Okay. It's over here. Oh.
In there, Capo.
Wow, that thing does a lot of damage.
You okay?
Dang it. Past big boulders.
you were here.
Dead. Jeez. Are you? Seriously? Seriously? I gotta go through all that over again. Wow. Seriously? Dude, I don't even think I'm even strong enough to even be here. Like, in all seriousness, I don't think I'm even strong enough to be here.
Rage.
Just keeping it real.
Rage. I'm not even strong enough to even be here. Highly doubt it. Sure.
I mean, I'll try this. Oh. That actually made it a little bit easier. Okay, fair enough. I wasn't even anywhere close to that, and I still got hit. Strong enough to be here.
Holy
this is ridiculous. Bunch of this everywhere. But I can't get anywhere because of these freaking boulders. I can't even go anywhere. I guess I can't go anywhere. Great. That's just freaking awesome. Well, I'm pretty much stuck. Wow. so there's literally nowhere else I can go. that's great. Screw this level.
Capone, it's your turn.
Phantom Black Star. Oh, hey, what's up? Need tip. Yeah, I could use one. Cause defeated some really difficult enemies, and that's cool and all, but these boulders. These boulders are being lame and for nerds. I don't even think I belong here, because it took me forever to defeat, like, a particular enemy, that armored enemy. But, like, yeah. Like, those boulders. I have no idea how to move those boulders. Attack boulder till it breaks. Oh! Wait! Okay, that is very deceiving. Really? All I had to do was keep attacking it? Why did it make it look like it's deflecting it? That's deceiving. That's deceiving. How would anybody else know to do that without somebody telling them that? Because hitting that rock makes it look like it doesn't work. Just from the sound effect and how it looks? Wow. Wow. That's really dumb. Aw, what the heck is that?
Holy shit. Holy!
Well, I don't have gravity, so I can't bring it down. My mother said the similar thing on the GameCube era. See, I actually never got a chance to play this on GameCube because I didn't have the equipment and setup possible to do it, so yeah. I just think that's very deceiving though. Like, just that looks like it shouldn't. Oh geez, not this again. Okay. This enemy right here is freaking annoying.
Holy
I mean, look at that damage. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Oh, well at least that'll stun. Wow.
Wait, Kapo.
Cure.
Take forever to get to that, though. I mean, it's already hard enough actually getting stuff crafted in this game. It's ridiculous. That's the one thing that annoys me the most about going to the different towns. It's like, dang, I want to get stuff crafted, but every time I turn around, can't craft. Can't craft here. Can't craft this here. Can't craft that. It's so annoying. It's like, what's the point? I think that's probably the one thing I can't stand about this game. Wonder Bangle. Wait, what's up here? Okay, this enemy's not that bad. Jeez. Okay, it just got bad. Dang it!
You okay?
Okay. Different towns craft different things. Can get annoying at times. Yeah, no kidding. It's been annoying me this whole entire playthrough. Oh, I already got it. Alright. Man, that is really deceptive. Alright. Okay, well, this thing. Not another one of these. Jeez. That is ridiculous. No, come back over here. I knew what this thing this was. Ah, jeez. What the heck?
You okay?
seriously?
Sure.
Okay. At least I know what I can do on this guy.
You okay?
Okay, what's over here? Is there anything over here? Interesting over here. What's the deal? Okay. Oh, no. Not wait. What's over here? Oh, jeez. Okay, why are there so many of those? That's ridiculous. Why are there so many of those? Can't carry anymore? Wow. That's lame. You know what? I'm getting away from you. Just kick rocks. What enemy? Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. It's just this enemy. Okay. That's not bad. Dang, I can't carry any more artifacts. That is so dumb. Okay. I think I can handle this. I think. Oh, not! Oh, come on! This is ridiculous. Really? See how anybody could get through this by themselves. There's no way. There's no freaking way. There's no way. You gotta be kidding me. There's no way. Oh, jeez. Really? is really gonna go like this. It's really gonna go like this. Nah, I just wanted to get this over with and get to the boss and get out of here, because this is annoying. I have thunder. Y'all don't get the heck away. No, I'm not going down there. No. Forget that. No way. I'm gonna go a different direction. What's over here? If that's another one of those armored dudes, I'm getting out of here. Screw this. Talking about, like, for me or for the enemy? That sucks that I can't pick up any more artifacts. That's so dumb. I mean, I only get to keep one anyway. Like, what's the point? Oh, jeez, not, no, I'm not messing with that, no, oh my goodness, get away, jeez, for players, oh, okay, I gotcha. I just want to get out of here.
I'm tired, Capone. It's your turn.
Yeah. like, if I have 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 defense, is having 7 defense. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44 is like having 8 defense.
What? That's... What? That doesn't sound cool.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I gotta deal with 2 of these. That's 1 down.
Holy. You okay?
Nothing here. Really? I gotta deal with that. I guess I gotta go down into that blue area.
Your turn.
I swear this is so dumb. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go down here. Or not down there, but down. Where was it? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go down into this area. Not looking forward to this. Okay, you I can deal with. Okay, so there's some of these enemies I can deal with on consistently, but those armored soldiers are freaking annoying. Is that one? Okay, no. Oh, jeez. Whoever thought it was a good idea to throw in these cheap armored knights really needs to be stabbed. I mean, look at that damage. That damage is ridiculous. But at least I can stun him if I do the focus attack. If I can get him around corners. Oh my god.
That still hit me?!
Okay, that's cheap. That's cheap. You know that's cheap. Well, this might be the cheapest enemy in the game. yep, this might be the cheapest enemy in the game. Don't even get nothing good for beating them, either. Another area. Might as well. This is getting on my last nerves. I already don't like this level. Happening to me? Why am I taking damage? Why am I taking damage? What the heck?
You okay?
Freaking serious. Please don't tell me I have to start from the beginning. Don't tell me I gotta start from the beginning. Okay, I start from here. Oh, okay. Okay. Destroy the dark crystal. I slashed at it a couple of times, but it didn't look like it was doing anything. Ah, that just really looks bad. Please tell me it's dead. This level is already getting me pissed. I don't have any other equipment. Not a Tonberry. Aw, oh, get away. No. 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 Because I already know what's going to happen if it gets close enough to me. Seriously. No! Get away! No!
Holy!
Aw, oh, Jesus, still coming toward me. Get away!
Holy!
Oh jeez, get away. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me.
Holy.
Really? You're gonna chase me the whole entire time? You're really lame.
Holy. Holy.
Really freaking lame.
Holy.
You're just a shellless turtle with no heart.
Holy.
Everybody want to say is Tom Berries are cute. Holy. No, they're not. They're evil.
Holy. Holy. Holy.
Wait a minute. Why am I? Hold up, hold up, hold up. Why am I not using these? They're cute when they're not trying to shoot. No, they're not cute at all. Bump that. They're not cute at all. I should be getting experience out the wazoo for doing this. Oh, there's another time variant. No, get away. Have a limit to how many artifacts I can pick up when I can only choose one anyway. I just think that's dumb. What the? Oh,
this can't be.
I don't know how much more of this I can take. You know what the mess thing about this is? I didn't have any trouble with any other dungeon until I got to this one. I did like every other dungeon just fine, no problem. But no, I get to this one, and this is like the level 99 of dungeons. Why the heck were the other ones so freaking easy? Makes no sense to me. All
Are you freaking serious? Okay, you know what? There's the boss. Let me get this over with, because I'm already mad. Are you kidding me? Possibly think somebody can do that boss fight on their own, or this whole stage on their own. I can't be crazy here. I can't be the only one that thinks that. Like, seriously. Seriously. Some magic. That didn't do anything. What the heck?
You okay?
What, does magic not do anything?
Thank you.
I could just take out one of those. Maybe, just maybe. Okay. I hope it doesn't grow back. I really hope it doesn't grow back. Okay, how am I getting hit by that? I don't understand. Okay. Oh, they grow back! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Yeah, screw this. Nope. Uh-uh. Nope. 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 Mm-mm. I'm done. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. 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 You can't possibly expect anybody to do that on their own. I don't care who you are. You cannot possibly expect anybody to complete that on their own. No. No. I refuse. No. I refuse to believe that can be beat on your own. That's ridiculous. So, on that note, I'm going to end it right there. Whoever is interested in taking on this final dungeon or whatever, you know, I've been told this is the final dungeon, whatever. If anybody wants to take on that with me, do let me know. I would love to have you. But until I get a party, a full party, I'm not doing that on my own. It's not happening. Screw that. Screw that. This is Blitzball Champ. I'm out. That stage can go kick rocks. Ciao.